channel, man. I appreciate it very much. Today, I'm going to do salmon and a side of shrimp, carrots, and onions over rice. Okay, so stay tuned, man. It's going to be awesome. Okay, for starters, we're going to put just a little bit of oil in here. And I'm going to sear fish. Okay. I just want to sear it a little bit. So good. Okay. I'm also going to add a pinch of garlic butter. Got to have a little garlic butter. It's always good. It's going to add to the flavor of it. Okay. This is almost ready to rock and roll. Okay. Yep. We're ready. Okay, so we're gonna take our fish. I'm going to do the meat side down first. I just want to sear it a little bit. Okay, well that's searing. All right, we're gonna start our shrimp. Okay. And And we can turn this over almost. Just a few minutes. Yeah. Now we're going to add our ingredients. Okay. A little bit of noise, huh? Stir this up.
Thank you.
maybe we should, huh? Okay, let's do that. Put that there. There. And let's put the fish on that. There you go, folks. Mike's salmon with shrimp, garlic, carrots, and onions. And I'm going to put a side of rice over here. And this baby's going to be perfect. Okay? Look at that. Mmm. And it's perfect, too. It's separating, which is just right. It's cooked perfect. Mike's pan-fried salmon with the garlic butter and parmesan, and I also did some shrimp with some carrots, onions, and garlic. And man, I'm gonna serve this on rice. Gonna be tasty.